So I got the idea to make like these little artist trading cards or tiny little 3-inch by 3-inch squares of art. The only reason I'm not using the metric system is because I've broken the metric side of my ruler. So now I have to use inches. I do not condone the empirical, what's it called? I don't know. Anyway, so I've been watching people like Chad from The Art Project and Jake Parker and those lads doing like art drops and stuff and just like hiding little bits of art places. And I thought, that's a really cool idea. I want to do that. So I cut out these little squares and started drawing on them. And I found it really cool to do that. And then I put like a little cheesy note on the back. I don't really know what to do. I was like, I should write something, but I've left them in anonymous, so you know, that'll be interesting. I was thinking of putting like a QR code to my channel on the back, but like that seems, I don't know, maybe I will do that next time. Hey, so I think I can hear my dog barking. I'm like three streets away. So I'm on my way to town. I have my little stack of things. And we're just gonna see where we can hide them. And one thing, I don't know, I found that they're like 3-inch by 3-inch squares, and I found them a lot, ooh, it's a bird, found them a lot easier to use than like an A4 piece of paper, just cause like it's smaller, so there's less pressure, and I'm gonna like give it away anyway. So, I don't know, I just found it a lot easier to be sort of loose with what I do, which I think is really cool. Anyway, there are people coming. So I got them all. I mean, I hid them all. It's entirely likely that no one will find any and they'll be like rained on, or that they'll blow away, or that someone will find it and just like chuck it out immediately. But that's fine because it's like a tiny little square of paper. It's really fun. It feels kind of somewhat illegal. I guess you could say that I'm kind of littering, but it is a biodegradable 3-inch square. So also, I think it would just be really cool to find a little anonymous square of art and a note just randomly. So I don't know, maybe someone will find it really cool.